Hi, I'm Nikhil, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate the explain and explain analyze feature available in PGAdmin 4. So first, connect to the server. Select any database node from tree view and open a query tool. You can open a query tool by just clicking the query tool button from browser tools. In query tool, you can find two different buttons, explain and explain analyze in a toolbar. The explain and explain analyze tool in the query tool allows user to view the query execution plan that PostgreSQL planner generated for supplied statement as well as its visual representation. The execution plan shows how the tables referred by the statement will be scanned by plain sequential scan, index scan, etc. And if the multiple tables are referred, what join algorithms will be used to bring together the required rows from each input table. If we use the explain analyze option, it will execute the statement so you can see the actual cost rather than just a planner's estimate. The total elapsed time expanded within each plan node in milliseconds and the total number of rows it returns are added to the display. This is useful for seeing whether the planner's estimates are closer to the reality. So, for this, I have created some sample tables. Let's try some basic statements. Star from film. And let's try to get the plan for this. Here, you can see there are three different panels available: graphical, analysis, and statistics. Let's see graphical. In graphical, it will show the graphical representation of a plan. On clicking on node, you can get all the plan details in a tabular format. In analysis, you can find the plan details in a table format. In statistics, there are two different tables: statistics per node type and statistics per relation. Here we can find all the plan for particular relation like film, and it is using the SQL shell scan in a planner. The same output you can find in output panel in a JSON format. In explain analyze, there are different options available like verbose, cost, buffer, timing, summary and setting. Let's see one by one. Verbose. It is used to display the additional information regarding the plan. This parameter defaults to false. Cost includes the information to be estimated startup and total cost of each plan node as well as the estimated number of rows and the estimated width of each rows. Buffer includes the information on buffer uses. This parameter may be used with analyze parameter. It is default to false. Timing includes the actual startup time and the time spent in each node in the output. Summary includes the summary information after the query plan. Settings include the information on configuration parameters, especially including the option affecting the query planning with the value difference from built-in value types. Let's try some inner join queries for explain plan. Select title, name as category name from film. Inner join film category on inner join category. Let's execute. Here you can see the graphical representation of that plan. In graphical representation, you can also download the plan SVG by clicking on download button, which is available on the top left corner. You can save the SVG file. Also, there are three different zoom options available. You can zoom in or zoom out or set to zoom original. You can set the zoom setting as per your requirement. In analysis, you can find the detail of the plan in a table format. In statistics, as earlier said, there are two different tables for nodes and relation. Now let's try the explain analyze. If I execute the explain analyze, in analysis you can find there are timing and rows data is available. The background color of exclusive, inclusive and the row x columns may vary based on the difference between actual and planned time. If the percentage of exclusive, inclusive timing of a total query time is greater than 90%, then it will show the red color. As you can see here, it is showing the red color. If the percentage is greater than 50%, it will show the orange color. And if the percentage is greater than 10%, it will show the yellow color. If values are same, it will show as a normal row. If the planner misestimates the number of rows, actual rows versus planned rows by 10 times, yellow color will show. It will show the orange color if it misses the 100 times, and it will show the red color if it is 1000 time mismatch. With these options, you can get the graphical representation as well as the analysis and statistics of the query using the explain and explain analysis in PGAdmin. Thank you.